And it hurts me to know he's behind bars. So free!